I'm David Timlock, a Conestoga College graduate. I own Collaborative Structures Limited, which is a general contracting, construction management, design build firm. We do somewhere around $125 million a year. So I really left a shareholding position within a very credible firm to basically take a risk from the base of my house with a plan and an idea. And so far it's working out. For 15 years I've been operating the CSL, and we've developed a few other corporations that kind of support us. Over the last 15 years we've hired 80 individuals from Conestoga College. We hire from a lot of different disciplines. By far most of the people that we hire is out of the engineering technology programs. More specifically, the construction engineering technology program.
Conestoga picked up on all of the parts, whether it was design, engineering, drafting, through to project management, code review, all the stuff. So they touch base on everything.
Working at Collaborative Structures is great. My time at Conestoga, a lot of that is just my general knowledge. So when I go to job sites, I'm looking at what Collaborative Structures is performing, but also our subtrade. So Conestoga kind of gave me that rounded knowledge.
The individuals come prepared and taught how to work.
I would say the things that have stuck with me the most from Conestoga College are the professors. Well, I've built a lot of good relationships over at Conestoga College. I typically go back every year to speak with their estimating class.
Well, with our connection with Conestoga College, we were just so pleased to be able to work with Conestoga College.
By far, the Conestoga College North Campus expansion is kind of our flagship project right now.
And it was a complicated building because it's a culinary school. So there's a lot of services and complications that aren't in just a regular school project. And we're happy to say we pulled it off.
With over 70% of our operations staff being Conestoga alum, the entire project team on that, from the superintendents to the project manager, project coordinators, site foreman, everybody that was from CSL that delivered that project is a not only a Conestoga grad, but an ASET grad.
What I learned at Conestoga has resonated and continued to be used on a day-by-day basis. We've also got leadership within our organization in the next generation, and these are 20-something, 30-something aged people that also are graduates from Conestoga, believe in Conestoga. They're part of the PAC, Program Advisory Committee, within Conestoga College. Our best success stories are graduates from Conestoga College, and so I believe that they, my new partners, will also carry on that same thinking process and desire to hire Conestoga graduates. So I believe that this will be for many generations to come.